2-1 inside T-Mobile Arena. They've gone 11-1-3 all time against San Jose. Underway at the Fortress tonight. Feeds it out high. Pass got tipped away. Look out. On the move, Timo Meier right down the middle. A shot and a set made by Fleury. Well, Timo Meier off to the races.
Wait, stands up.
And he'll snap it in all the way down to Devin Dubnyk, 34-year-old goaltender, angling it to the corner. Nieto, and now Vlasic couldn't clear. McNabb, a shot on save made by Dubnyk on the redirect by Tuck. And he took care of the rebound, too. Smith in overtime in St. Louis. Golden Knights power play brought to you by Adam Gutner. The Sharks have been good lately, killing penalties. 13 of the last 14 they've killed off. Pacioretty, right shot, score! It took all of 7 seconds to cash in on the power play. Max Pacioretty with number 14.
Face off by Carlson, uses a skate stick, gets it back. Little role play, Theodore down to Stone, over to Pacioretty. Great job in front by Tuck, and what a shot by Max Pacioretty. That release in a hurry. You see, Tuck starts on one side, moves right as Pacioretty shoots.
And Wah up ahead for Tuck. Bumped down by Burns in the neutral zone. McNabb has it. He'll gain the line. Wrist shot kicked out by Dubnyk. Tuck on the follow-up. That's blocked in front. Is Ryan Donato on 18 games without a goal. Taken out along the board. Tuck on the counterattack, trying to split the defense. And a save, Dubnyk. Into the double pad stack, have a glove going too, and he robbed Alex Tuck.
Just a play by Nick Waugh and Tuck in. Look at the play by Dubnyk, though. A little double pad stack with the poke check. And Tuck right in his chest. One of those plays you come in, you want to elevate the puck, but if you keep it on the ice.
William Carlson on the wing. Al Smith to Marchessault. Trying to work his way loose. Trying to center it down low to cutting Martinez, but the pass got partially tipped away. A good look by Marchessault.
Pete DeBoer may be happy to be on the right side of it.
Off this draw, Theodore. Feeds it down. Marchessault looking. Wrist shot off the side of the net. William Carlson batting away. Now here's Martinez with a drive and a save. Dubnyk! And a rebound stopped in front as well. Shimmick may have stopped that bid from Marchessault. Shays to William Carlson. Here come the Golden Knights 3-on-3. Carlson, Smith, and Martinez. Smith now to Martinez. Back to Smith on the forehand. And a save, Dubnyk! And a loose puck to Marchessault, stopped by Dubnyk as well. Quartet of players behind the net trying to work it out. Tucks in the neighborhood, too. Sports loose for Wah. Tuck in behind the net, feeds Nosek in front, and a save, Dubnyk. Tomas Nosek with a real good chance. Eric Carlson up ahead towards Hurdle. Walked away by Haig. Golden Knights on the move the other way. Pacioretty got around Kanishaw, feeds it to Stone. Score! Mark Stone from Max Pacioretty. 1:02 into the third period to make it 2-0.
Play by Pacioretty. Gets past Kanishaw. Little back pass, Stone. Quick shot upstairs. Feeds Dubnyk. It's double digits for Stone as that's under the left arm. His 10th of the season, 2-0 Vegas.
Kanishoff rips it in. Nieto trying to walk off the board. Meier darting in, centered it, and a save, Fleury on Nieto. On a point blank chance, Nieto set up by Meier.
Nieto is the Sharks with a great chance.
Snaps it back out, had a Coughlin. Wrist shot tipped over the net by Smith. Puck loose, out high, Marchessault, all alone to save Dubnyk. Came out to challenge Marchessault point blank. Wah feeds it down, Marchessault again, and another stop, Dubnyk.
On one with Dubnyk, here's the first save. Good job by Dubnyk, get out to challenge that shot. Huge save, couldn't get the rebound. And then the last chance, good play by Wah in tight, and Dubnyk once again in that two-pad stack.
Smith plays it around the Theodore, the power play coming to an end now. Golden Knights had 3 shots on it, and 2 of them you just saw from Marchessault with great chances. Burns, off now to Meier walking in, trying to tuck it in, and he scores! And a big goal for Timo Meier just after the Sharks killed off the penalty. It's a one goal game with 5.5 minutes left.
Patience. There's Burns. Great pass. And then Meyer below the goal line back out. And he has an open net. Real good play by Timo Meyer. And just like that, it's a one goal game. How big were those Dubnyk saves? Well, right after, the Sharks answer, finally get on the board.
Nelson keeps it in. Burns to Kane, trying to center it. Puck cleared to the inboards by Smith. In front of goals, and that's it. Kane didn't get a lot of the final chance.